Red Mountain track event? It should be. If not, I'll have to check in and see. I did not. No, I'm live already. I was wondering what the name was it, what the name for it was. This is Jacob DeJoey. Are you good?
We're not responsible to catch your step. Have a teammate or your coach catch your step. Make sure that they are not in the view of...
Joey, turn yourself up.
This is second call for boys seated 110 hurdles. Second call, boys seated 110 hurdles. First call, girls seated 100 hurdles. First call, girls seated 100 hurdles.
So for your own safety, let's say you stop when your whole gym passes the plane. It is still up to the judge to make the call.
All field events starting at 10 a.m. should have checked in. All field events starting at 10 a.m. should have checked in with their area. And should be very close to starting. Next up on the track is the boys seated 3,200 meter run. The meet record is held by Euro Ward of East Mountain High School for the time of 10:35.63. Set last year.
Standard. It is up to you to call out where your standard should be at before your jump. We'll have people on both pins working for standards. Today I came out early. Both of the standards that were thrown out according to USATF regulations. Today we're going to be running the five alive, meaning we'll keep five jumpers in. This is how it will sound. Say, Ben is up, David is on deck, Bill is on hold, Jim and Tommy are getting ready.
Come again.
Alhambra boys shot putters. Alhambra boys shot putters. Please check in if you are in flight 1 or 5. Alhambra boys shot putters. Please check in. Final call, final check-in, girls seated high jump. Final call, final check-in, girls seated high jump.
Hey Cobra.
So all the runners can now move into the inside lanes. Not one of them made it. The boys seated a 3,200 meter run. This will be a final call. Final call, final check-in for the boys seated 110-meter hurdles. Final call, final check-in, boys seated 110-meter hurdles. Second call, girls seated 100-meter hurdles. Second call, girls seated 100-meter hurdles. Please check in at the northeast, northwest. Perry Dobson and Desert Ridge Girls Elite Triple Jumper. Perry Dobson and Desert Ridge Girls Elite Triple Jump. Please report. Please report.
This is Jacob to Aaron. Is my alignment for women's pole vault good, or should I move it?
this time, if I could please have all of my Red Mountain Hurdle crew, Red Mountain workers, Red Mountain Hurdle crew, please meet Coach Eric's underneath the Red Mountain Together sign. All Red Mountain Hurdle crew, please meet with Coach Eric's underneath the Red Mountain Together sign.
Thank you. Just wanted to make sure I was lined up good on this.
$5, snow cones for $3, get a plethora of snacks such as chips, beef, candy, churros, drinks such as water, Coca Cola,
yeah, it's a school project.
We also have Coffee Run trucks out front with your caffeinated needs. So it's such a drink such as caramel macchiato and a dirty bird. Or if you are a smoothie drinker, feel free to check out this smoothie.
And she just has to pull up live events, and it'll bring it right here.
This is a final and immediate call for the boys 110 seated hurdles. Final and immediate call, boys 110 seated hurdles. Final call for the girls 100 hurdles seated. Final call, girls 100 meters seated. You need to please check in and be ready to go.
What? I feel like I'm on fire. This is terrible.
And here come our two finishers. About 50 meters left. Looks like hit number 48. Conrad Hines is going to take this one with an unofficial time of 10:22.
Is that a sexist comment?
That hole, it looks like Conrad is now going to be our new seated meet 3,200-meter record I'm all hurdle through. Blue triangle facing the finish line. Blue triangle pointing toward your finish line. Yeah. check, make sure you're going blue triangles that are pointing towards the finish line. Blue triangles pointing towards the finish line. In this first heat for the boys, 110 seated hurdles, in lane 1, Jonathan Crow of Perry, in lane 2, Vincent Wynn of Campo Verde, in lane 3, Jaden Evans of Desert Ridge, in lane 4, Edward Hopkins of Mesquite, in lane 5, Ivory Williams of Tempe, in lane 6, Kurt Lawson of Corona del Sol, in lane 7, Will Peralta of Campo Verde, and in lane 8, Abraham Ramirez of COPA. The boys' seated 110 meter record was set in 2016 by Zach Ricky of Italy with a time of 15.7. Second call for the boys and girls 100 meters seated. Second call, boys and girls 100 meters seated. Please report to the check-in tent, northwest side of the track, and the red check-in tent, northwest side of the track.
Thank you.
Edward Hoffman's in the ski. Unofficial time of about a 16-1. Hurdle crew replacement. Winner was Hopkins in lane 4. With a time of 16.48. T2 of 7. Stoneray. Amontree of Dobson is in 1. Matthew Stalker of Flagstaff is in 2. M3 Isaiah Borkland of Desert Ridge in 4. Antonio Gomez of Perry in 5. Isaac Jackson of Cesar Chavez in 6. Devontae Williams of Cesar Chavez and in lane 7. Jacob Mario of Campo Verde. Once again, our seeded 110-meter record was set last year by Zach Ricky of Italy with a time of 15.78.
Yeah.
Unofficial winner, looks like it's Xavier Burrow of Carmichael's goal. The winner is Xavier Burrow of Carmichael's goal with a time of 16.91.
Thank you.
It looks like the winner was Neil of Lauren. For the time of 15.93.
They all wanted to do this all at the same
time. And he picked up 7 in lane 1, Hunter Beeson of Desert Ridge. In lane 2, Nathan Green of Flagstaff.
Hey.
In lane 3, Hector Ruiz of Alhambra. In lane 4, Sean Neely of Fern del Sol. In lane 5, Garrett Quigg, Red Mountain. In lane 6, Gunnar Roberts of Highland. And in lane 7, Evan Coleman of Flash. This is a last and final check-in for all boys and girls 100 meters. Last and final check-in, boys and girls 100 meters.
Kelly, it's going pretty high. I ducked down. I'm like, someone gave me a crash. And then I'm like, oh, wait, no, it's getting a trash.
And it looks like the winner was Sean Neely of Corona.
I like that.
For the time.
Move me easier, man.
I like it.
15.7.
I'm sorry, I'm going to make this on your piece. You know you're official.
Yeah,
I don't want to. You're never going to get an earpiece. Oh, there it is. Dude, did it go all the way around? Jesus. That has rain.
That's over, like, 100 yards.
It went, like, over that way, which, that's a football field. That's 100 yards. So this is probably, like, 40 yards.
Yeah, 40. And then plus 40 on the other side, that's 80, 380 yards, dude.
Jesus.
The circumference of that.
Nathan Ruiz of Highland. In lane 4, Josiah Johnson of Fern del Sol. In lane 5, Abraham Pagnoli of Red Mountain. In lane 6, Brian Reyes of Sosa. And in lane 7, Jonah Martinez.
Best thing is, I just set it up and now I'm just like, I could literally leave and probably nothing would happen unless it would go on. I think those blades are powerful. I mean, you should have seen them. They tore up one of the walls in the video production. Because they're flying inside, like, it's gonna be good, we're all good. And then, they literally just tore up one of the walls with, like, the paper on it. And freaking the blades started cracking. Gio was so sad, he's like, my son is dead. It's like, it's okay, we'll get you 3 more. But they're all be kind of essential.
That looks like your winner was Abraham Tony Oli of Red Mountain.
Aaron, check in. When is the intermission?
For the time of 16.63 seconds.
When's the intermission?
Justin!
Hurdle crew down too quick, and then move all the hurdles forward.
At 3 or 3, there's a flat iron. I don't think I'm dying anytime soon. At first when I only had three issues, it was like, stroke is an if, not a win. Now I had a 5-hour day. Now it's just a win. Give me another 5-hour energy, I'll be down.
I'm gonna go to like QT, and I'm gonna go get
girls, flight 2 and 3, going for girls, speed of district. Boys seated shot put, flight 2 and 4. Flight 4, winning the point. Next up on the track is the girls 100-meter seated hurdle.
10-4 means okay.
I know what 10-4
means. Once you're 20.
GTA.
In heat 1 of 5, in lane 1, Felicia Gorzite to Gilbert. In lane 2, Becca Freed, Haley Manning, that's flag. In lane 4, Sabrina Kettner of Ironwood Ridge. In lane 5, Amaya Martin of Perry. In lane 6,
Alpha,
Kaya Cadena
of Charlie.
In lane 7, Nick Bakery of Flagstaff. And in lane 8,
you don't say hi with your name, you say Zulu's out.
The girls seated record was set in 2016 by Khalilah Gates of Kelly.
Kukumba.
16.717.
The Kukumba. This is better than the Kukumba. Kukumba water. Replace with soda. Kukumba. Jamaica. Kukumba. It's taking life off. Kukumba. What's that up? Where mental is possible.
I brought my first call for the boys 200-meter. First call for the 4x2.
Cocoon. When you're on irrelevant. Oh my God, what are you going to look?
Why am I?
Do I know?
I am.
I mean, he's going, dude. There's no way he's not.
Literally, like, he finds them, like, off the ground on public places where there's, like, this ashtray and stuff. And it's, like, he's disgusting.
So, whatever.
So I send that to him. I'm like, this is what happens. And he never responded. I think he was crummy. I sent it to Matthew, too. And then he sent me a picture of Jimmy Neutron with a very hot female's body.
Looks like your winner in lane 4 was Sabrina Tetman of Ironwood.
Look at my alignment, dude. It's so perfect. Like, just go up to it and look at it. Look. I got them. So you can see them. They're running up, and then boom. And they come out from right here, so you can see them walking away, too. You don't be like, oh, I wonder where they went. I get a little bit of the background in, too. You know, some track in there. Like, oh, look at the track guys, too. And let's go watch that, too. Kelly will be proud. I'm a little bit mad at Kelly, though, because he called me Joey, and I'm not even watching. You know, Kelly's not really, like, running the team. He doesn't really run video production. He just hears me. The only thing, he does the first part of video production. He does the introduction. But then after that, it's basically all the students and Jeremy and Aaron and stuff that do.
He just gives you guys your job.
Basically, he gives you like the tools to start, and then he sees what you can do with it. Because he hasn't taught us one thing this year. But then again, like, you know, video production. But it's so fun.
He keeps telling me every time, like, telling me a lot lately. Like, he was like, you signed up for next year, right? I'm like, yeah. We're not leaving you. Because he was all like, we need you in video production. Like, okay.
Here's your
deal.
I mean, you should hire her. This is our second call for flight 3 of girls to the district. Second call, like, flight 3 of girls to the district.
Friend, they're probably all sitting in the parents' school over on the scout.
Dude, have you listened to Futuristic's Watch Out?
Yes.
Oh my god. That is probably like my favorite remix ever.
No, I like the Break Your Neck or the
Flight 3.
I totally forgot about that.
Flight 1.
I'd love
Mariana yourself. Rial with Flagstaff. Lane 2, Megan Merrill of Ironwood Ridge. Lane 3, Lauren Ludlow of Desert Ridge. And lane 4.
Oh, you know what I mean?
Green Mix. Iowa Edwards of Desert Ridge.
The Green Mix is on like every rapper. So many rappers.
Alexa, our camp.
That's my brother.
Harley, you made
like five songs that were all Green Mix. And he used the chorus for like a minute or it's just like, I'm not really still in the song. Like everything else is original. Even like during the chorus, he changed the chorus. But it's still good. I like it. Like Safe and Sound.
So I talked to him.
Yeah, Mike Stud. They're like this rapping duo. It's really cool, actually. And it's very surprising to watch out that the highest passing score. And I was so confused when I heard it.
This doesn't seem right.
And then, like, I watch all the other videos, and it's like the same thing. I'm like, this don't seem right. It's like, shouldn't it be the other way around?
Her winning time was 17.35.
I'm hungry. Maybe I'm not. Maybe I'm just thinking. 27-hour energy I have now. That's what happens when you drink too many Rooster Grooves. You're gonna find out. Yeah, I should have saved them.
4 of 5, in lane 1, Jared and Leaper of Tampa Verde. In lane 2, Alexis.
I only was going to hear two. That one chick I was
hearing.
Yeah, she took one, opened it, took a sip, and she's like, oh, this is disgusting. I'm like, really? So I told you not to take it. You should have just had a sip of mine before you drank it. And she's like, well, I don't know. So then she just gave it to me. I'm like, okay, I guess I have two now. What if I have it? I would have given the other one to Gio, too. That was the thing.
Second call, boys, 4x200 relay. Second call, boys, 4x200 relay. First call, girls, 4x200 relay.
Okay, I'm going to bring up my I know. The problem is, I really, you know what I found out? I have so many tests today.
Ouch!
Ow! I was like waiting for it to hit me or you. You're like, ah, dude, that shit my glass a little bit.
I was like waiting for it to hit me. I was like, God, please don't hit me.
I was trying to throw it over the fence and hit the top. He's like, wah!
It's like when you spit out the pot of the note and spit forward. So it comes back and it's like,
oh my God. No, I hate that. What? I hate spitting out, bro. I'm afraid I'm going to hit someone's cut and they're going to come up, pull in front of me and start beating. I'm afraid I'm gonna hit someone's like window and they're gonna get like super pissed. They're gonna be like that one person that has like over road rage and just drive right in front of me and just stop and then beat me up. Dude, I'm getting my permit.
You sure about that?
Well, I might. Well, I'm gonna get a test.
I was gonna say, you're mine.
I might. But I mean, mom's tested me a bunch of times and I've gotten like 100% on every single thing. Every time like we're on the road, she always like gives me questions. And I just get it. Also, I have what I understand.
Where'd my other one go? I don't have a volume button anymore. Because I like, I got off the phone with my mom. I'm like, Mom, when are you going to pick me up? She's like, what school got out? I thought it was 3 o'clock. I'm like, it's 3:26. And she's like, oh, damn. I'm like, oh! And then I picked it up, and like the back exploded. And then I was like, I picked it up and went, hey, there's no volume button. It's okay, because I'm getting.
Next up on the track.
The deal was like, no, you're not. And I'm like, you have an S7. Why do you think you think I'm not gonna be able to get an S6?
The record was set in 2016 by Adam Patterson of Highland with a time of 10.99.
Oh, she's late. I'm like, no, she's not. She's your fucking name, and you did one job for her, and you barely did that. He like was supposed to clean her backyard, but he barely even did that. He did it. He like did it for like 10 minutes, and.
See everyone that in your production in the intro.
What time is it?
Well, lunch is scheduled.
Yes, I want that as my ringtone. My message.
I'm gonna set that.
How much is mental cost?
It cost me my dick.
Attention, coaches. Any coach who had an athlete running the second heat of the girl 100
meters. Oh my god!
Again, any coach who had a girl in the second heat of the girl.
I look at myself and I'm like, I can't do it. I mean,
that
I can do it, but it's going to hurt. I've never really tried.
As the first heat of the night session.
I kind of like start flipping it. So we're like, oh! Like, you gotta be like, you're really cold.
Am I still alive?
Yeah, dude, I've been going for like an hour.
Ellie says it goes until 11 at night.
They only told me till 9 a.m.
No testing.
I want to go get lunch and hang out with David.
No. Oh.
Joey's still over there?
Yeah.
What the hell is he
doing?
Connor!
Connor!
Connor! Connor!
Good luck, thank you! This is our first ever boys 200 is off. Very close finish. Looks like it might be in lane 2. Marcus Murphy of Mesquite. Cooper Kent of Desert Ridge in lane 7. Jamar McFarland of Copa. And in lane 8, Ricardo Rivera of El Paso. Second call, boys and girls, 4x200 meter relay. Second call, boys and girls, 4x200 meter relay. First call, boys, 1600 meter seated. Boys, 1600 meter seated. First call. Looks like you're going to go for winner there.
Jacob and Joey, where did you go?
There's 9. Goodwill of Alhambra, in lane 2, Mara of Jordan Bell. In lane 3, Vicky at Barry in lane 4. Colton at Barry in lane 5. McCurran at Gilbert in lane 6. Carter Douglas, Xavier Shaw in lane 7. Guard at Hinkie. In lane 8, Colton at Gilbert.
Joey!
Lane 1, Hinkley of Cesar Chavez. In lane 2, Rubicio of Gilbert. In lane 3, Baca of Dirty Wood. Lane 4, McCoskey Batcha. In lane 5, Chelsea from the East. In lane 6, Farns, Campo Verde. Lane 7, Aldeaz from Copa. And in lane 8, Piano Desert Ray. Five of 11 in lane 1, Smith of Gilbert. In lane 2, Asher of Hamilton. In lane 3, Langton of Campbell-Verde. In lane 4, Kelly of Red Mountain. In lane 5, McKinney of Mountain Point. In lane 6, Hunter from Del Sol. In lane 7, Moran of Bowie. And in lane 8, Hewitt of Mesquite. That was a very close finish. Looks like it was between Langton of Campo Verde and Kelly of Red Mountain. P6, Smith of Skylines in 1, in lane 2, Hughes of Tempe, in lane 3, Hall of Campo Verde, in lane 4, Francis Drake of Dobson, lane 5, Knox of Mountain Point, lane 6, Masters of Basha, 7.
Yeah, this is very easy, though. I mean, we didn't have to set.
You both
yeah,
did. No,
you got
nothing. You got a fence all the way back there.
Yeah, that's bad, though. We need, like, stools. That's big. Where's the stools when we need them? And I forgot my gas. I don't burn anything.
Great. Are they finished now?
At this time, the final report call for boys seated flight 2 long jump. Boys seated flight 2 long jump. Please report to the North Elevated Runway.
Like, no, legit. And then I look, and I'm like, oh, wait, it's the track.
Wait, can you hear this? Oh, are you using the buttons?
Yeah.
Seven. In lane 2, Hidalgo of Bowie. In lane 3, Bird of Mountain Point. In lane 4, Longart of Basha. In lane 5, Homer of Mountain Point. 6, Wood of Skyline. In lane 7, Albert of Blackstone. In lane 8, Blue.
I've been clamped!
No, I feel so bad.
Can you just send that to me?
I sent it to my brother on Messenger, and like out of like those public ashtrays and stuff.
Yeah,
I know. I'm like, dude, you're gonna get hurt. He's like, so I wanna die. I'm like, you don't die from
blonde
cars.
From the
die from age. You just become unsexual. You just become unattractive with her. Salty over everything. Like, if you ask him to do anything, yeah, you can use it.
Winning time was good.
You missed it, dude. I threw a rock up and it hit me in the face.
Looks like the winner was out in lane 4, Andrew Cook, of Iron Wood Racing.
Sorry.
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 Sorry. 11.48. 10 of 11. And it looks like Brawler on Ridge was the winner. 11.68.
Hi, Courtney. How are you? Oh, okay. Nice to meet you.
Fascinator of Brawler. Three Oliver of Iron Ridge.
Thank you.
looks like the winner is going to be Ford out of Perry. With a time of 11.32. Next up on the track is the Earl, seated 100 meters. His record was set in 2016 by Deja Marshall of Cesar Chavez with a time of 12.67. Heat 1, lane 1, Harper, Evan Speed, lane 2, Brown, Cesar Chavez, lane 3, Zima, Red Mountain, lane 4, Hatch, Highland, lane 5, Johnson, Corona dos Sol. Lane 6, Marshall, Desert Ridge. Lane 7, Gerling, Timpey. And in lane 8, Moore of Gilbert. This is a final all call for boys and girls, 4x200 meter relay. Final all call, boys and girls, 4x200 meter relay. Second call, boys and girls, 1600 meter seated. Second call, boys and girls, 1600 meter seated run. And the winner from that heat is Johnson and Corona dos Sol. For time, 13.45. Of Dawson, lane 2, Espino of Skyline, lane 3, Sanderson of Chopa, lane 4, Wallace, Campo Verde, lane 5, Hyder, Corona del Sol, lane 6, Reuter, Red Mountain, lane 7, Bradkey of Flagstaff, and in lane 8, Walker of Dawson.
This is Jacob to Aaron. I said I'm at women's pole vault.
That's right there. That's good, right? Looks like your winner was out in lane 4, Keegan Wallace of Campo Verde. First time.
Aaron, I'd like to let you know that I'm going
lane
for
five,
an hour.
Parker, Perry, in lane 6, Casey, of Mesquite, lane 7, Casper, of Kennedy, and in lane 8, Carr, of Gilbert.
This is Jacob to Aaron. I'd like to let you know that I've been going for an hour and 22 minutes. Do you know when the event ends? 23 minutes. Whoops.
And your winner was lane 4, Xanadu Lamoureux of Red Mountain. her time. P4 of 10 in lane 1, Serrano of Gilbert. Lane 2, Powell of Dobson. Lane 3, Rhodes of Ironwood Ridge. Lane 4, Neal of Florence. Lane 5, Dunn of Highland. Lane 6, Hardwick of Mesquite. Lane 7, Patterson of Skyline. And in lane 8, Hewlett of Mesquite. Looks like the winner was Neal in the 4 of Florence. First time. 13.57. P5 of Florence in lane 1, Kerr of Robson. Lane 2, Montango of Desert Ridge. Lane 3, Butler of Ironwood Ridge. Lane 4, Florence of Florence. Lane 5, Cardona of Highland. Lane 6, Jeffers of Highland Ridge. And lane 7, Diaz of Alhambra. And it looks like the winner was in lane 6, Caden Jeffers of Ironwood Ridge. Her time was 13.32. P6 of 10 in lane 1, Anderson of Mesquite. In lane 2, Deer of Glendale Soul. In lane 4, Lake of Basha. Lane 5, McKenna of Perry. Lane 4, Kenna of Perry. Lane 5, Carter of Tempe. In lane 6, Carpenter of Basha. In lane 7, Quibble of Gilbert. Got a photo finish here between with a time of 13.37. P7, lane 1, Dave with Dobson, lane 2, Wuhan, at Strider, lane 3, Franziski of Hamilton, in lane 4, Lindis of Perry, lane 5, Jones of Perry, lane 6, two boys of Cesar Chavez, in lane 7, O'Brien, also.
Dude, I'm going for lane.
A first call, girls elite long jump. First call, girls elite long jump. Taking a first call for the boys seated high jump. First call, boys seated high jump. Please report. And in lane 1, Nab of Desert Ridge, lane 2, Reichman of Gilbert, in lane 3, Nelson of Cesar Chavez, lane 4, Ross, Campo Verde, lane 5, Red of Perry, lane 6, Cell of Cesar Chavez, in lane 8, Bandera of Alhambra. All 4x2 boys and girls should have reported. All boys and girls 4x2 report.
person told me, don't dress for the job you have, dress for the job you want. So
you're doing it with flat. Not a laptop, hey.
I got a broken iPad.
She is very broken.
But it's live streaming to this thing called the Cube.
Can they hear me?
Probably.
She's probably back on.
13.04.
But I'm in court because I have earpiece. I might be somewhat important because I have earpiece, but
you're somewhat important.
Not in my sports, not that. Dave only like asked for sports. I should probably put this up.
10 of 10 in lane 1, it's Brown to Florence.
Love it.
I wish I had my money. I could get me a banana strawberry.
There's a banana smoothie.
That's what they're called. I'm like thinking, no, it's not a milkshake. What is it called? Banana strawberry. I mean, I kind of feel like I want to throw up, but then I had like 3 energy drinks and a 5-hour energy, so I'm running on like, you know, 27 hours.
Jacob, I got 13 hours.
I got like 2. I didn't even want 3 energy drinks. I drank one, and then I got thirsty, so I drank another one. And then this one chick took my energy drink, one of the ones I was saving for like Gio, okay, because Carson had 2, I had 2, and then she opened it, and she didn't even like it either. So she like opened it, took a sip, and then she's like, ew, and then she was gonna throw it away. I'm like, no, give me it. God damn it, woman. And then I drank it. So Gio's been saving his for like the past hour.
He might need it.
Yeah.
He also gave us 5-hour energy, what? So I should be good.
And if not, you'll just be a little late to your class. Who cares?
I'm missing all my classes today. I know. But not really, because I have like 3 tests I gotta do.
Block crew.
Oh, and algebra, right?
It's just
Next up on the track is the boys, 4x200 meter relay. Boys, 4x200 meter relay. Lane 1, lane 2, Dobson. Lane 3, Perry. Lane 4, Mesquite. Lane 5, Mountain Point. Lane 6, Tempe.
Yeah, at first it's like stroke is more of an if than a when. Now that I had that 5-hour energy, it's more of a when, not if. Coach, I think that heat stroke's coming after me. Dude, Coach Krieg is here somewhere. He was here this morning.
Oh, it's because of running.
Yeah, he was in the press box with me, and this kid would not stop talking about my dick. And I'm like, shut up, my coach. I've been lying all day.
Results from the boys' 100-meter hurdles. These 4 will qualify for tonight's elite session. Sean Neal of Kerner Del Sol. Arvante Neal of Florence. Shane Weaver of Cancer Verde. And Edward Hopkins of Mesquite.
Oh, God. Jacob, I have a
Baba!
Oh, God, I'm having a midlife crisis. It's okay. Don't touch my knee. Oh, hey. What the fuck? That's my knee. Oh, let's see if you can.
Oh,
that's a sheep.
Qualifiers for tonight. Girls, 100 meter hurdle.
Has any of them ever been on? Like,
dude!
I got a double kill.
Brianna Steiger of Desert Ridge. Nyla Edwards of Desert Ridge. Madeline Wilson of Flashback. Rachel. Those 4 individuals will qualify for the elite 100 meter hurdle.
Qualified
for tonight, 100 meter mid from this morning. these four individuals will qualify and run in the 100-meter final. Braden Ford of Perry, DeAndre Hughes of Kansas, Riley Langdon of Tampa Bay, and Dylan Kelly of Red Mountain.
Like, it's for no wind, like, so it doesn't catch the wind or anything. Yeah. Push it back.
The worst thing.
Someday I'm going to wear spandex.
I just can't wait for the guys to start
spandex
wearing
booty shorts like those.
No.
Yeah, because we should do it on the same day.
No.
We should do it on the same day.
Qualifiers from this morning, 100-meter girls seated. These four runners will have the opportunity to run again tonight in the elite session. Keegan Wallace of Campo Verde. Haley McLeod of Campo Verde. Katie Jeffers, Ironwood Ridge. Bella Lake of Bastion.
That thing is expensive right now. I'm getting an a 6 edge.
My mom gets that edge.
As soon as she gets her tax return. Or whatever.
So, like that.
She might get 6,000 points too. She helped the guy who was in a motorcycle accident. He's actually really a friend of mine. And he's in a motorcycle accident because this one, like, he was going down the street. And this one lady came out and it was like, it was one of those where you couldn't see packed around the corner. So she kept going and the guy started going right by and T-boning right there and right on the lid and get his thing.
Once again, next up on the track right here is the boys elite.
No, that was
4x200-meter relay. We will have two. In the first heat, lane 2 is Dobson, lane 3 Perry, lane 4 Mesquite,
yeah,
lane 5
Mountain,
lane 6 Kempe.
There's just so much muscle destruction.
Oh.
A reminder to everyone, live results are posted on wingfootfinish.com. Live results from the completed events will be posted immediately on wingfootfinish.com.
No, you'll see a bunch of teachers start leaving as well, right?
Is this call yourself a fat? No, because they have to.
Jacob, call yourself fat.
Huh?
Call yourself fat.
Fat.
This is the final call for the boys 1600-meter run. Seated. Final call, boys 1600 seated.
Why?
This is a first call, boys and girls. First call, boys and girls. 800-meter sprint medley elite.
Yeah, lunch at
Sir, I'm security. You need to get down. Get down, sir. And he's just like, what? No, what?
I will.
The only problem is, since I'm like 16 and I'm really skinny, I'm not that intimidating.
I'm intimidating. Jacob, you know what I would
do?
Why,
you got a problem with that?
Jacob, someday I'm just going to buy one of these earpieces and go to a football game. Just look over the box. Is this the guy? Alright. Come on, sir. There we go.
Do you have any weed on you?
We were told that you have olive marijuana.
Olive?
Olive. Olive.
Oh, yeah.
Where's your olive?
You have two pumps.
It's tractor.
Get the bin like this.
I know.
Is that a trick?
I actually don't have a marijuana anymore because I threw it Monday.
Because my mom.
Block blue, please remember block blue, please remember block blue, Zach. First call for boys elite triple jump. First call, boys elite triple jump. South runway. First call, boys elite triple jump. Unofficially, Mountain Point is your winner of this heat, barring any type of disqualification. And your winner was Mountain Point, with a time of 1:31.46. Next up, Section 2, lane 1, Hamilton, lane 2, Corona del Sol, lane 3, Highland, lane 4, Red Mountain, lane 5, Basha, lane 6, Bowie, lane 7, Campo Verde, and lane 8, Swarm. At this time, we can talk our elite men's elite record was set in 2016 by Hamilton High School with a time of 1:28.03. And the second call for the boys' seated high jump. Second call, boys' seated high jump. This should be a final report for all boys and girls 1,600 meter seated runners. Final call, boys and girls 1,600 meter seated runners. Hunter Brown. And they are off. Please, block crew, please pull the blocks from the track. Block crew, please pull the blocks from the track. All the fourth runners now have the baton coming around in first right now is lane four, Red Mountain. In lane one, Hamilton not far behind. Unofficially, it looks like somewhere around 128. And your winner was Red Mountain in lane four with a time of 128.67. Next up on the track is the girls 4x200 meter elite relay in lane three of heat one in Tempe. Lane four, Desert Ridge. In lane five is Mountain Point. As a second call for the boys and girls 800 meter sprint medley relay elite. Second call, boys and girls 800 meter elite. As a first call for the boys 400 meter seated dash. First call, boys 400 meter seated. Call start, come back. Stop, stop, stop. Second call, boys elite triple jump. Girls elite long jump. Second call, boys elite triple jump. Girls elite long jump. Desert Ridge Girls 4x2, please report to lane 4 of this heat. Desert Ridge Girls 4x2, please report to lane 4. Block crew, please move the blocks from the track. Block crew, please move the blocks from the track.
That first jump got out of your head. Next up on the track, section one of two of the boys' 1600 meters seated run. The meet record was set in 2016. The meet record was set by Reese Donaghy of Desert Vista with a time of 4:40.24. Final call for the boys' seated high jump. Final call, all reports, boys' seated high jump.
might be a little bit over 5 minutes.
Attention athletes, we had a neon yellow Nike racing track bag brought to the press box with black Nike running. And the first seed of two is off. Four laps around the track in this boys' seeded 1,600 meter run. Once again, the seeded meet record is a 440.24 set last year by Reese Donahue of Desert Vista. This is the third call. Third call for boys and girls 1600 meters sprint medley elite. Please check in the report. Final call, boys and girls 1600 start 800 sprint medley. Earlier up one lap, Avery Dyla of Ironwood Ridge, followed closely by Griffin Sauer of Ironwood Ridge.
Got it.